Hello everyone, I am Aries. Today I am going to tell you how to make a flower with paper cups. We need cups, sketch pen, color paper, glue stick and scissors. So let's get started. For making the flower, we should cut We should cut the paper cup. Like this. You have to color the steps any color you want. Now I'm going to color it with sketch pen. Coloring my flower. Now I'm going to put eyes and smiley face on my flower. See, I put the eyes and the smiley face in my flower. But now we should keep it. I got an idea. I take this color paper. You can use your color paper. You can use the color paper as your choice. I'm going to stick my flower top of the paper with glue stick. Like this. I'm going to use this green color paper for the stem and leaves. See, I cut the stem and the leaves. Now I'm going to stick them with glue. Stick the leaves. See, my flower is ready. To make my flower more beautiful, I'm going to make a flower pot with this. I'm going to cut it in half. Like this. Now I'm going to stick it bottom of my page. Like this, I'm going to stick the bottom of my plant. You can put any drawing in your pot and make it more beautiful. See, my flower is ready. It's pot. Hope you like this flower. Try to make them at home. It's very easy. Thanks for watching. Stay home, stay safe, and stay healthy. Bye.